Welcome back to the Famous Room channel. About 1 month ago, Zach and Tori Roloff welcomed baby Lilah Roloff, a welcome and precious addition to the family. In a special new video, Tori and Zach gush over their daughter and confirm that she, like Zach, is a little person. Hey guys, we're here to introduce you to the newest member of our family, Lilah Ray Roloff. Tori explains the beautiful naming choice, saying, "I think I just always loved the name Lilah." Zach chimes in, saying that Tori had to sell me on the name Lilah. Ray, Tori continues, is my dad's middle name, and also my grandfather's name was Raymond. Adding further details about the birth, Tori says that Lilah came 2 days before our scheduled C-section, technically a week and a half early. The two talk about the rush and excitement of giving birth, including the labor, which is not quite how everyone would describe it. Then they get into confirming that Lilah is also a little person like Zach and Jackson, and also confirming details of her dwarfism. Lilah has achondroplasia, Zach announces on camera. So he continues, we're 2 for 2 on that front. Tori chimes in, betting 1,000. Both adoring parents note how strongly baby Lilah resembles Jackson when he was a newborn. Lilah, Jackson and Zach Roloff each have achondroplasia, just like Zach's mother, Amy Roloff. Very simply, achondroplasia results in shorter bone growth and sometimes a smaller than average face because of limited skull growth. It is a hereditary condition. Amy has suffered very few complications over her achondroplasia. In contrast, Matt Roloff has the degenerative diastrophic dysplasia. Complications caused him to have 15 surgical operations as a child. This news was actually leaked before the doting parents got to make the announcement. In early November, 2 weeks before Lilah was born, Amy Roloff accidentally revealed the news. She mentioned that the couple's still unborn daughter would have achondroplasia like she, Zach and Jackson have. We're sure that there are no hard feelings over that leak. Amy just let her grand maternal pride get the best of her. That's so sweet. Accommodating a child with physical disabilities can be a challenge for parents. Fortunately, the entire Roloff family is well versed in the needs and obstacles surrounding a little person of any age. From Grandpa Matt to little Lilah to cute little Jackson, they've made sure that everyone is safe and that things are accessible. And Zach has made it clear that his height isn't an obstacle to doing what he wants in life, including sports.